Hi, you have found Rides with Chuck. Back in the 1950s, America didn't have too many sport utility vehicles. We didn't need them because we had station wagons.
What made you decide to get an awesome station wagon like this?
Well, I saw it at an auction, and it was going through the auction block, and there was really no one bidding on it. And being an Oldsmobile fan, I knew exactly how rare this automobile was, so I just decided to buy it.
How rare is this automobile?
There's, as far as I could tell, there's only 30 known to be in existence, and I've only physically seen three in all the years that I've been in the hobby.
Did it look like this when you got it?
Pretty much. Yes.
You're a very lucky man.
Yes, thanks.
You're an Oldsmobile guy. Do you have any other Oldsmobiles?
I have a 1955 Oldsmobile Starfire convertible, and that particular car is a show car and has won many national awards. But this one here is my driver, and it seems to be the fun car.
What kind of comments do you get from people when they see this car? It's really an awesome station wagon.
Well, from the ladies seem to be attracted to this car. I'm not so sure as to whether or not it's because they can throw all their kids and still get two carts of groceries in the car, but for some reason the ladies seem to really enjoy this particular car.
Oh, you could really intimidate people with a car like this on the highway.
Well, with a car that weighs 4,500 pounds, I think I could.
There's somebody out there seeing this car, maybe a woman, maybe a man. What advice do you have for anybody who's looking for a giant, beautiful station wagon?
Just keep your eyes and ears open. Prizes like this do come up once in a while, and take advantage of it.
What is pulling this car? What kind of engine does it have?
It's a 371 cubic inch V8 Oldsmobile engine, and it's the carburation is 3-2 barrel carburetors, which is kind of a rare thing for this car, which puts out 312 horsepower. So this is kind of a rocket ship to the Jewel.
A car like this looks like it has a lot of features. So what are the special features on this vehicle?
Well, in this particular car, one of the special features is the cargo carrier, which was a dealer option. One of the other features is on the dashboard. It's called a transportable radio. Oldsmobile was always innovative with a lot of the new features that they put out for every year. And in this particular year, they featured the first transistorized radio that was actually transportable, which means you could take it out of the dashboard, carry it to the beach or on the picnic with you, and still have radio on the beach or at the picnic away from the car.
As big as this car is, you can probably carry our entire audience with you. Can you take us all for a ride?
Sure, no problem.
Let's go for a ride in one big station wagon. Let's go for a ride.